Toyota delivers on a mission announced in 2010 to deliver a hydrogen fuel cell electric sedan by 2015, priced around $50,000. Well, here it is, the all-new Toyota Mirai. The Mirai is based on an all-new platform, Toyota says. Even though it's sort of shaped like a Corolla, it's actually a little bit longer than a Camry from bumper to bumper. Now, you got things like LED headlights up here, a very kind of steeply raked hood kind of creases over them, very deep fog light insets here. The whole thing doesn't really look like anything else on the road right now. You go around and back, the taillights are kind of this sunken form there. Decide if you like it or not. It's certainly a controversial look. And here's where you plug in. It takes about 5 minutes to fill up, and you get about 300 miles on a full tank of hydrogen, which a fuel cell converts into electricity to drive the front wheels. And Toyota will actually cover the first 3 years of hydrogen fuel, a nice perk of owning the car. Now, the Mirai is pretty much a mono-spec car. That means you can't really get that many options on it. Standard features include Softex seats. That's Toyota's kind of trade name for leatherette. Also, you get Softex atop the padded areas along the upper doors. So decent cabin quality overall. Still a very sloped windshield, though, kind of doesn't make it very tall, does limit some of your forward visibility. And this center tunnel right here, kind of bulky. It does limit some of the space that your knees might have to spill out. Overall, not a tiny car on the inside, though. Now, this center tunnel, again, houses a lot of the center controls, all of them capacitive here. We're not big fans of capacitive touch controls, but Toyota does do a good job in some of its cars, like the Avalon with them, so we'll have to see how these turn out. Now, the Mirai's rear seat seats two instead of the conventional three. Instead of a center seat, you get this large center console here with heated outboard seats, standard. Now, not a great setup, but not too bad either. I could sit a little bit higher off the floor, but legroom, honestly, could be a lot worse. Actually, if that's where it is, I'm not too concerned. Now, Toyota says the Mirai will go on sale in the fall of 2015, priced around $57,500 before any state and federal incentives. It'll only be on sale in California, where right now there are only 9 hydrogen refueling stations, but Toyota expects that number to go all the way up to 48 by 2016, so hopefully there will be a few more places you can fill something like this up.